And it's road rage in the extreme. It started when a 22-year-old motorist rear-ended a Range Rover in LA. Then he rams into the pickup behind him. You can hear the tires screeching. Then he slams into a truck, and he's not finished yet. He puts the Mustang in reverse and floors it, hitting a Porsche traveling in the other direction.